happening?
Don't ask me!
How could you be so calm while this place falls apart around us? I envy your resolve, Fatu. Look at you! Cool as a cucumber! You actually look sort of like a cucumber, Fatu. What is this place? It seems oddly familiar. What do you mean we've been here 19 years? That's preposterous! Who would believe that?
Alright guys, open up! I know you're in there. I can smell the reefer from here. You know the deal. No unauthorized party vessels and designated family fun zones. You're forcing my hand here. Now I've got to shut you down. Open up! Forget it. We're going to break the door down. So just everybody get to a safe distance.
Did you ditch me?
Oh man, what happened here?
Sir, the blast knocked a few people out again.
Yeah, I can see that.
We'll call for a space ambulance.
God damn it, when is this day gonna be over? Hey, we're over Tatooine, right? You know, my brother Owen lives down there. We should stop by. Say hello.
Stop, like for a visit?
Yeah, just pop in for a second. You know, his birthday's coming up. I think that'd be a fun surprise. Oh, I can't wait to see the look on his face. What do you think?
Unfortunately, sir, we're a little behind schedule, and we need to keep moving.
Okay.
I could arrange for a fruit basket.
Fruit basket? Really? That's not too impersonal? Yeah, you know what? Send
it. Very good, sir.
Far too! You shouldn't run off like that! You know I don't like large crowds! You're the icebreaker! And apparently, I'm suffering from crippling amnesia! It's not safe to leave me alone!
Sir.
What?
Sir?
Yes, what?
Sir.
Yes, what is it?
Sir.
What?
Sir.
What?
Sir. Sir.
Somebody-
Sir.
What?
Sir.
What? What is wrong with you?
Sir.
Answer me!
Nothing to report, sir.
Screw you guys!
Hey! What are you doing over there? Stop that! What do you mean, we're leaving? I'm not getting in there with you, that's stealing! Fatu, you're scaring me! When did you become such a hooligan? Alright, I'm coming! Just don't hurt me!
What do you think about Jim's coleslaw? Homemade or store-bought?
Maybe you're right. 19 years is a long time to be in one place. I think I could use a change of scenery.